So you store your pen drive inside and then whoa, this is an error message that is coming. Heesh, it's my drive's fault. Nah, it isn't. This is why we on Shark are here to actually help you solve an issue like this. So please, whenever you see an error message like this, just don't be afraid. Head on to the video and we'll show you how to fix it. So we actually have my desktop screen here. First, I'll refresh a little bit. I'll refresh again. So we move on straight ahead by typing Windows key plus E and go to this PC. But you can actually hit the file or folder down there just to open it straightforward. Then I click on the infected drive just so that you can see the error message I was talking about. So, yep, there you have it. G isn't readable and is might be corrupt. So follow us on Facebook as well. Then you type in cmd in your search button and then you actually, that's command prompt literally, that's a short form. So you run as administrator and then it opens up. So what do we do then? You type in this part. I'll type the commands in the description below so you could actually follow up and then just copy and paste them. Then you wait for it to open. So you type in list disk, which will actually show a number of disks you have on your PC. So my infected disk right now is disk 2. So I actually click type select disk, and yeah, that's it. It's 15 gigabytes and it has no problem. So I just click on enter and then sorry, my letter E is giving me problems. My E on my keyboard is giving me problems, so I'll retype it again. So select disk 2. I click on enter, select it to create a partition. Yes, so we can't be able to actually format it. So we've created a partition, then we select the first partition, that is actually the primary partition. So we create the partition, then after that we select the partition. So yes, I said the commands will be down there for you guys to follow. Maybe I might make mistakes while I'm talking about. You just follow the commands in the description below and you will get everything so easily. So we select the part one, which is actually the primary partition. Then we hit on enter, we click on format FS, this is equal to NTFS quick. Now note, NTFS quick because it's actually something that's supposed to be done very quick, else you stay behind your PC for years if you don't add a quick and or format in a slow pace. So I made an emphasis here and I zoomed in for you guys to see that has been formatted. So we move on to check the drive and then voila. First you realize that the tile below was an empty thing or the blue thing wasn't showing. Now it's showing, which shows that the drive is active now. Then I'll just drag this folder and then put it inside it. There you go. So please don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section, and please share it for us. I'm out.